Yeah. Is it in the world? And where are we going? Thessaloniki? Thank you.
Oh, Tonight for being so patient. Sorry it's been so long to get back to this great mythical place that you call home. for the last couple of years. There's nothing an Irish man can say about that that you don't already know. But let me say this, as the shit goes down, do not doubt that you have what it takes. You are great because the Greeks are what makes Greece great. The Irish are what makes Ireland great. What we have in our heads, what we have in our hearts, and we are not defined by financial markets. In fact, the Greeks and the Irish really, really do have a lot in common. Not only are we broke, but our islands are capable of godlike genius. On my right, our very own godlike genius, Odysseus, the Edge on guitar. Behind me, on the drums, our very own Apollo, Larry Mullen. Our very own Zeus, Adam Clayton on the bass. So who does that leave me? Alexander the motherfucking Great, of course. On the vocals. I'm cool.
Thank you. man dreams one day to fly. A man takes his rocket ship into the skies. He lives on a star that's dying in the night and follows in the trail the scatter of light.
Commander Frank Nguyen, the International Space Station. Keep asking questions, Frank.
Just me or I'm getting ready to leave it behind.
the one we haven't heard. Is it true that perfect love drives out all fear? The right to be ridiculous is something I hold dear. Washington, D.C., can you hear us? Radio Israel, can you hear us? Radio Palestine, can you hear us?
Believe in you.
Journey outside of Europe into Asia to the beautiful country of Burma, to the beautiful spirit that is Aung San Suu Kyi, beautiful woman, beautiful spirit. She is Nelson Mandela of our time. And she is in danger tonight. And we send her a message of love from the city of Athens, in this great country of Greece. A prayer. Prayer for her safety on an Irish lullaby.
Be real.
volunteers, the Burma Action, Amnesty International, Walk On. Might we lift her up? Might we lift her up? Thanks for waiting around for us. Thank you. What a great night. Thank you.
South Africa, who are the same people who work for peace in Ireland, and are the same people who fought against debt slavery in the Jubilee year 2000, who are the same beautiful people that I see when I look around this place tonight. 360 degrees. We are those people. We are the same person. Because our voices were heard, millions more of our brothers and sisters are alive. Thanks to the miracle of AIDS drugs and malaria drugs. They will be doctors, they will be nurses, they will be scientists who will live to solve great problems. Yes, there are many obstacles. Of course, there are always roadblocks in the way of justice. But God will put a wind at our back and a rising wind ahead if we work with each other as one.
Love is a temple, love a higher law.
people. Incredible place. Pretty good vibe.
Thank you. Through the storm, we reach the shore. Give it all, I want more. And I'm waiting for you. We're all without you. We're all without you. I can't live with all without you. Yes.
Thank you to everyone, the One Campaign, all the people who signed up today. Thank you in the red corner, people paying for HIV/AIDS drugs, for people who can't afford them. Thank you. Just, wow. Thank you. We won't forget this. God bless you. Keep you safe.